Hello, this is a quick tutorial about how to move heavy apps and games to another drive or partition of your choice. As you install more and more applications, your system's C drive eventually fills up with program files, which may result in poor system performance. If your C drive is running out of free space, then you might have to consider Steam Mover, which would help you move programs to another drive. This application doesn't work on an FAT32 formatted drive. So first of all, ensure that the drive where you would like to move installed applications is NTFS formatted. To do that, right-click the drive and select the Properties option. When Properties window pops up, check for the drive's file system. Once you have confirmed the drive is formatted with NTFS file system, close the window, download the Steam Mover and run it as an administrator. Since it's a portable app, you don't have to install it. Upon starting Steam Mover, it will list applications and games you have installed on your system. If it's not, use the Browse button under the Steam Apps Common folder and point it to the Program Files folder where applications and games are installed. If you are using 64-bit operating system, then the application you would like to move might be installed under 32-bit Program Files folder or 64-bit Programs folder. So don't forget to check both Program Files folder. Now by using the Browse button here, choose the destination folder where you want to move the application. Once you have set your source and destination folder, just select the app from the list it shows and click on the right arrow button to initiate the process. You may see a command prompt window flashing on the screen during the process. It just hinting that the selected application is being moved. Once the process is completed, the application window gets refreshed to reflect the changes. Even after the relocation of apps, you will find that moved application folder is still retained in Program Files directory. It's because the program creates a symbolic link to the new folder location with the previous folder, hence removing those folders will also remove the link to the new location, and it may leave the application useless. In case you want the application back in the original location, just select the app you've just moved and use the left arrow button at the bottom. Hope this tutorial would help you increase the storage space in C drive. If you like this video, don't forget to click on subscribe and like button. Thank you, bye.